You know, I thought for sure that I would prefer the small version of me because I like tiny things. Aww. I always have since I was a little girl. And I used to dream about being a pixie or a fairy, and I just thought, oh, it's gonna be so cool, I'm gonna have wings. And but then I actually watched the movie, and there are moments where I feel like, oh, weird, that's not how I would move, or that's not, you know. Mm-mm. And I'm a bit of a control freak between you and I. I'm one of those women who likes to control everything. And so I did find that there was a lot of satisfaction in seeing me, like the real me, in the suit.